This video shows how to perform the density uniformity adjustment for the PrimeLink C9265, C9275, and C9281 products. This adjustment ensures uniform toner coverage. It involves two parts, one for perpendicular and one for paper feed direction. Logged in as the administrator, touch Settings, touch Device, then scroll to Maintenance. Scroll to Image Quality. Locate and select Density Uniformity Adjustment Perpendicular. This video demonstrates the semi-auto process using scanner. Select the paper supply you are calibrating for. Touch OK. Next, touch Start to print the adjustment charts. Follow the on-screen directions to place the CMYK chart on the document glass. Place the test pattern face down, with the black bar in the reference corner. Place 5 blank sheets over the chart. Close the DADF. Touch Scan to begin the adjustment. Next, place the other chart on the document glass . Place 5 blank sheets over the chart. Close the DADF. Touch Scan for the second chart. When the completed message appears, you can reprint the charts, or touch OK to confirm the adjustment. To perform the paper feed direction adjustment, touch Density Uniformity Adjustment Paper Feed Direction. As before, select the paper supply and touch OK. Touch Start to begin the adjustment. The process runs automatically. When the completed message appears, you can reprint the charts or touch OK to confirm the results.